down on that just a little bit. Radios are on, comms and nav are set, that's on standby, transponder, we're going to get our ATIS.
Operation Yankee 1550 Zulu. Wind calm, weather's better than 5005. Temperature 25, dew point 8, altimeter 3003. Visual runway 24 approaching use. NDB is out of service. Advise on initial contact you have, Yankee. Fox confirmation Yankee 1550 Zulu. Wind calm, weather's better than 5005. Temperature 25, dew point 8. Altimeter 3003, visual runway 24 approaching use, NDB is out of service. Advise on initial contact you have.
We have Yankee.
Fox confirmation.
Speaking of navs are on, alright, we're good to go.
Aircoop 87022 Fox Tower, hold short runway 24, landing traffic.
Fox Tower, Cessna 24987 is at Barnes. We'd like to taxi to runway 24 for a right crosswind departure.
Cessna 24987 Fox Tower, runway 24, correction, Fox Ground, runway 24, taxi via Alpha, confirm you have Yankee?
We do have Yankee, we'll taxi to runway 24 via Alpha.
Aircoop 87022 Fox Tower, the Cessna head is right close traffic, runway 24, cleared for takeoff, northbound departure is approved, wind come.
Our tanks are completely full. Just got gas. So we got plenty of gas. No wind whatsoever. The windsock's hanging completely down. What I'm talking about.
Cherokee 200 Victor Fox Tower, northbound departure is approved, runway 24, cleared for takeoff, wind come. Cessna 98 uniform, runway 24, clear touch and go, traffic departing priority arrival taking the runway at this time is a Cherokee, wind come.
Everybody's out flying because it's Labor Day.
We love America. Gotta love America.
No wind, so I can park whichever way I want. Brakes set, seatbelts and harness secure, flight controls, brain correct, that one goes up, that one goes down, that one goes up, that one goes down, up, and down, and right, and left. Trim, set for takeoff. Flight instruments, check and set. Yep. Uh-huh. All looking good. And... fuel quantities, stuff full. Throttle 1700 RPM. Magneto's check. 75 drop. Okay. Another 75 drop. Looking good. Suction's in the green. Power charge, got no red lights. And off. Oil pressure and temperature. Pressure's up. Temperature's coming up. Carb heat out hot. Looking for an RPM drop. We got an RPM drop. Back to idle. Does it still run? Hey, she still runs. Carb heat cold. Throttle 1000 RPM. Yep, alright. Get over to our tower here. And. Boop! Check. Yo. Okay. That, and let's go ahead and do that before we forget. Lights, camera, action. All right. Fox Tower, Cessna 24987, holding short runway 24 for a right crosswind departure.
Paracoop 022 for exchange for Tiger flight.
022, thanks for your help.
Cherokee 84, or correction, 8200 Victor for exchange proof, have a good flight.
Cherokee 00 Victor, thanks, see you in a bit.
Fox Tower, Scout 371 Alpha Charlie's in, bow south of Fairmont, huge Yankee.
Scout 371 Alpha Charlie, Fox Tower, make left traffic to runway 24. I can see you down there, but I'll have you, I want to bring you in on the south side.
Make right traffic for 24, I'll get federal line, Scout 1 Alpha Charlie.
Scott 1 Alpha Charlie, make left traffic to runway 24, left traffic. I'll just bring it across the extended center line. If you want to just proceed due east and then come up on the south side.
Roger that, left traffic, 24, Scott 1 Alpha Charlie.
Cessna 24987, runway 24, clear for takeoff. Right turn out is approved, wind come.
Clear for takeoff, runway 24, right turn out for 987.
Cessna 98 uniform traffic departing priority arrival is a Cessna, runway 24, clear touch and go, wind come. The Cessna's taking the runway this time.
Nobody's on final.
Understood, one interval before me. This will be a full stop this time for 98 uniform.
Cessna 98 uniform, roger. Runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land on 24, 98 uniform.
All right, everything's in the green. All right, full power, let's go. Green. airspeed is alive, coming up. And there's 50. Hey. Pitch for VY. Can't imagine a better way to spend my Labor Day 2015.
Cessna 72770, thank you for Yankee Runway 24, taxi Alpha. Banner uniform, turn left taxiway, Delta right and Alpha taxi to the fueler parking lot. Frequency, have a good day.
Banner uniforms off at Delta, taxiing back to Barnes. We'll stay with you.
The 7277 here. Make a right turn coming out of that parking lot area and proceed over to taxiway Golf. Utilize Golf to Alpha to runway 24. Seth Manor, uniform, turn left on taxiway Foxtrot, taxi to Barnes.
Manor, uniforms off of Foxtrot, back to Barnes. Thanks, have a good day.
Me too.
Chugging along at 90 knots. Heading out to practice area.
Left downwind, 2-4, Scout 1 off Charlie.
Scout 1 off Charlie, runway 2-4, clear to land, wind come.
Clear to land, thanks for the wind, Scout 1 off Charlie.
Fox Tower, Cessna 24987 requesting a frequency change.
Cessna 987, frequency change approved, I guess flight.
Alright, we'll see you later, 987. Joshua, approach, Cessna 24987 VFR request.
Number 249087, Joshua approach, go ahead.
Joshua approach, Cessna 24987 is a Cessna 152 slant uniform. We're about 5 miles northwest of Fox at, 4,600 feet. We'd like a local traffic advisory.
Number 249087, squawk 0435, ident.
0435, ident for 987. 0435.
morning, Southwest 2107. We're with you on level 180 for 14
Way
of
India.
Southwest 2107, Joshua, approach. Good morning. Descend and maintain 13,000 Palmdale altimeter 3003.
Down to 13, Southwest 2107.
Number 24987, radar contact 7 miles west of Fox Field, Palmdale altimeter 3003. Say altitude leaving.
987, say again.
Number 24987, radar 7 miles west of Fox Field, Palmdale altimeter 3003. Say altitude.
We're at 4,600 right now. Going to be dropping a couple hundred feet. We're going to be doing some ground reference maneuvers out here.
November 24987, roger. That varies widely from your mode C altitude report. But say again your altitude.
4,650 at the moment.
November 24987, roger. Your mode C differs by over 1,000 feet. VFI setting Palmdale, altimeter setting 3003. And then tell me what you get for your altimeter one more time. What's your altitude?
Excuse me, sorry. That was 3,700.
November 24987, roger. That checks. Thank you.
No problem. Whoops. Dropped just a little bit out here in altitude. 2,400 feet out here, so we're going to be looking at about 3,000 feet.
Joshua, Centurion 8262 Mike.
Centurion 8262 Mike, Joshua, approach Palmdale altimeter 3003, say altitude.
3003, and I'm at 9500.
Centurion 62 Mike, roger.
Approach, good morning, Long Easy 16 Alpha Echo 10100 VFR.
Long Easy 16 Alpha Echo, Joshua, approach Palmdale altimeter 3003.
003, 6 Alpha Echo, thanks.
Turns around a pointer, beautiful as usual. Our altitude right there.
Southwest 2107, descend and maintain 11,000.
Down to 11,000, Southwest 2107.
Not much in the way of winds today.
Southwest 2107, turn 15 degrees right, vectors for traffic.
15 right, Southwest 2107.
Southwest 2107, your traffic 12 o'clock, 20 miles opposite direction, 900,500 A Centurion, crossing right to left. This will be vectors to pass behind that traffic. Expect direct Eiffel to rejoin the link state arrival Palmdale transition.
All right, we're looking for the traffic and we'll expect direct Eiffel when we're done, Southwest 2107, thanks.
Special first Southwest 1091, 21.5, 14,000.
Southwest 2107, descend and maintain 8,000.
Ooh, Lordy, look at the solar panels.
Southwest 2107, descend and maintain 8,000.
Down to 8,000 feet, Southwest 2107.
Southwest 1091, Joshua, approach. Palmdale altimeter 3003. descend and maintain 10,000.
Descend and maintain 10,000, Southwest 1091.
Southwest 2107, clear direct to Eiffel.
Direct to Eiffel, thanks, Southwest 2107.
Cherokee 96-83 Whiskey.
96-83 Whiskey, Joshua approach, go ahead.
And verify I've got your call sign right, that is November 9-6-8-3 Whiskey.
Roger, approach,
that is correct. 96-83 Whiskey, roger, stand by for a code, Palmdale altimeter 3003. Gamma Jet 801, contact SoCal approach, 124.6, hold on.
No more.
124.6, Gamma Jet 801, see ya.
Approach
081053,
level 10.5.
081053, Joshua approach, Palmdale altimeter 3003.
003 for 053.
Southwest 2107, traffic no factor.
Thanks, Southwest 2107.
November 96-83 Whiskey, squawk 4657, ident.
4657, ident, 83 Whiskey.
Enter on the left downwind for this puppy. Make a turn here.
Southwest 2107, contact SoCal approach 134.2. Have a good day.
34.2, Southwest 2107, have a good one.
November 249087, traffic. Southwest 3 miles at 3,800 maneuvering, type unknown.
All right, we're looking for the traffic, 987. Southwest.
November 96-83 Whiskey, hit the ident once more, please. Palmdale altimeter 3003, stay altitude.
3,800.
Okay, for Whiskey, identing, and altitude is 5,400 feet.
November 96-83 Whiskey, I'm not picking up the ident function. Can you verify you are 28 miles southeast of the Palmdale Vortex?
Josh approach, that sounds about right. Right now I'm just about entering the Cajon Pass near the 15 freeway. My port side is, starboard side is near Brightwood.
96-83 Whiskey, roger, and you're in and out of my radar coverage here at your present altitude. What will your final cruise altitude be today?
Cruising altitude through the Cajon Pass, 6,500 feet.
96-83 Whiskey, roger, I'll have you ID'd again when you get a bit higher. You're just a little bit too low for me right now.
83 Whiskey, roger.
Southwest 1091, cross Janney at maintain 8,000. Southwest 1091, cross Janney, add and maintain 8,000.
Janney 8,000, Southwest 1091.
November 249087, traffic no factor.
All right, thank you very much, 987.
Joshua approach Skyhawk 562 Alpha, box crew maintain 7,500.
4562 Alpha Foxtrot, Joshua, approach Palmdale altimeter 3003.
3003, Alpha Foxtrot, come on, sir.
This turn would be more than 90 degrees. The wind was blowing, but it's not really. This turn would be about 90 degrees.
November 96-83 Whiskey, ident.
8 Whiskey, identity.
Southwest 1091, contact SoCal approach 134.2.
34.2, we'll see it.
96-83 Whiskey, still not receiving the ident. Turn 20 degrees left. This will be a very short vector for radar identification.
Okay, Whiskey, turn 20 degrees left.
This one would be less than 90 degrees.
Josh, appreciate Whiskey. Do you have me by now?
It takes a few seconds for me to see that turn, sir. Hang on.
Thanks, Whiskey, roger.
November 9683, Whiskey radar contact 1 3 miles southwest of the Xperia Airport. Resume navigation. Thanks for the turn. Expect a handoff to SoCal approach momentarily.
Thanks, Whiskey, roger.
Alright. Alright, so 3,400 feet. Do our S turns. A little bit too steep. Oh man, that one was perfect. Just about.
perfecto. Yep, boy.
Oh, the reflection of the solar panels is pretty cool. On the wings.
November 96-83 Whiskey, in the event of lost communications, the next frequency will be SoCal Approach 127.25. If you lose me, change to that frequency in 2 minutes.
Alright, we're gonna make one more turn.
Long Easy 16 Alpha Echo, traffic no longer displayed.
6 Alpha Echo.
Should have turned sooner on that one.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda, but you didn't. Booger to booger.
November 96-83 Whiskey, still too low for SoCal Approaches radar in that area. Radar service terminated. Remain on your code. Contact SoCal Approach on 127.25 and they'll re-identify you on the other side of the pass. Easy 16 Alpha Echo, traffic's now displayed again after 1 o'clock, 1 mile, invalid mode C, and intermittent hit on the transponder, could be very low.
6 Alpha Echo, roger, looking, thank you.
I love this.
Easy 16 Alpha Echo, traffic no factor.
6 Alpha Echo, thanks.
Right here at 3250. Oh, there's a bird there. Just chilling. Perfect. The examiner would be very happy with this maneuver. This is a very good maneuver. Might not like the fact that I'm over high tension lines, but okay. Josh, approach Cessna 2497. We'd like to cancel our traffic advisory.
November 24987, Roger, no traffic observed between you and Fox Field. Squawk BFR, frequency change approved.
Alright, frequency change approved to Fox Squawk BFR. Thank you very much.
November 8262, Mike, contact SoCal approach 127.25. Come on.
127.25, Centurion 8262, Mike.
Fox Tower, Cessna 24987, about 5 miles to the west, northwest. We're inbound for a full stop, taxi back.
Cessna 24987, Fox Tower, make right traffic runway 24 and confirm you have information, Yankee.
We're getting that right now, 987.
Check you have, Yankee.
Nothing's changed. Yankee, as well as one
Fox Tower information, Yankee, 1550 Zulu. Wind calm, weather's better than 5005. Temperature 25, dew point 8, altimeter 3003. Visual runway 24 approach in use. NDB is out of service. Advise on initial contact, you have Yankee.
Fox Tower, Cessna 24987, we have Yankee.
Cessna 987, thank you.
Tower Willie 1 on a high 2 mile left face, inbound with Yankee.
Willie 1 Fox Tower, enter left face on runway 24.
On a 2 mile left face for runway 24 right now.
Fox Tower, September 4 and AT Yankee on the upwind runway 24, I'd like to exit VFR to the west.
Centavia 4182 Yankee Fox Tower, Roger. I straight up at this time. I have somebody else coming from the northwest Cessna. It's about 4 miles northwest.
4182 Yankee, we'll be looking for the Cessna about 4 miles. VFR departs to the west.
Cessna 77 Sierra, extend downwind. I'll call your base.
We'll extend downwind. You'll call the base, and we'll end up. We're gonna be a full stop on this one.
Roger. Willie 1 runway 24, clear land.
Clear to land runway 24, Willie.
Looking for that Centavia. I'm not seeing him.
Cessna 987, traffic is at Centavia about a mile from the departure and heading northwest.
987, we're looking. Headed northwest.
Yeah, Fox Tower 770, we have the Cessna on left face inside.
Cessna 77 Sierra, at your discretion. Number 2, runway 24, clear land.
Number 2, clear to land, runway 24, 77 Sierra.
Bravo 82 Yankee, that Cessna. It's about 2 miles northwest of the field, entering the 45 for right traffic.
182 Yankee is looking for traffic.
Centavia 4182 Yankee, same position.
4182 Yankee is 4,300, about 3 miles west of the field.
Centavia 4182 Yankee, roger, traffic no factor, frequency change approved.
Frequency change approved, no traffic factor, 4182 Yankee, see you in a bit.
And 987, you're number two now, following the Cessna on a mile final.
All right, we'll follow the Cessna on the 1 mile final. We are just now entering the right downwind for 24, 987.
Cessna 987, roger, runway 24, clear land, number two.
Clear to land, number two on runway 24, 987.
Willie 1, taxi to field this frequency.
Clear, Delta taxi to field with you, Willie 1.
Fox Tower, RV 716 Alpha Romeo, ready to go runway 24, like a left downwind departure.
RV 716 Alpha Romeo, Fox Tower, hold short runway 24.
Hey, RV 716 Alpha Romeo, hold short 24.
Cessna 987, can you make room for one departure?
Yeah, you got it.
Thank you. Cessna 77 Sierra, left on Delta, runway, are you going back to 24 or back to Barnes?
Left on Delta, back to Barnes for 77 Sierra.
Cessna 77 Sierra, roger, taxi to Barnes' frequency.
Barnes' frequency, 77 Sierra.
RV 716 Alpha Romeo, left downwind departures approved, runway 24, clear for takeoff, wind calm.
Clear for takeoff, runway 24, left downwind departure, RV 6 Alpha Romeo.
Cessna 987, if you haven't already, you can turn base, runway 24, clear land, thanks for the help.
All right, 987 is turning base right now for runway 24.
Information Zulu, wind variable at 4, altimeter 3002, NDV out of service, runway 24 in use. Cessna 987, left on Delta, runway 24, taxi via Alpha.
Taxi via Alpha to runway 24, we'll be getting off of Delta 987. Flaps up, carb heat cold.
Fox Tower, Cessna 9443 Hotel. 5,700 descending, landing Zulu.
Cessna 443 Hotel, Fox Tower, roger, safe position please.
Sorry, say again.
Cessna 443 Hotel, confirm you're coming from the south. You're about 10 miles south.
Oh, yes, sir. Yeah, 9.4 miles south, 43 Hotel.
Cessna 443 Hotel, roger. Make left traffic for runway 24.
Left traffic 24, 43 Hotel.
Fox Tower, Cessna 24987, holding short runway 24, we'd like to remain in the pattern.
Cessna 24987, right close, traffic's approved, runway 24, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 24, we'll make a roll of right, close traffic, 987. The sound just sounds so funny in my headphones. I love it. Close our window here. Feet down to the floor. Full power, here we go. Everything's in the green. Green, green. All right, here we go. Airspeed's alive. 50 knots, baby. A little bit of a white ring drop.
Cessna 43 Hotel, runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land 24, 43 Hotel. Fox Tower, Aircoom 87022, we're over the Poppy Reserve and bound for landing with Zulu.
Aircoom Air Coop 7022 Fox, make right traffic runway 24.
Okay, 022 right traffic runway 24.
Yes, unimpaired, I can see that wheel, I hope that wheel's there. Make sure it's good. Power switches and seatbelts. Ka-ching, baby.
Cessna 987, number 2 following the Cessna that's left downwind midfield.
Alright, we'll take number 2 behind the Cessna on left downwind and runway 24, 987.
Air Coop 022, just want to confirm you did say you have Zulu?
022, that's affirmative.
Thank you, sir.
He should be like right eye level with me, providing he's flying at the right pattern altitude. Oh, there he is. I see him. Alright, let's go ahead. Foxtower 987 has the Cessna on final, inside.
Cessna 987, number 2, runway 24, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, runway 24, 987. Keep having to extend my downwind because somebody's always in front of me. So it isn't exactly the normal pattern, I'd say.
Cessna 43 Hotel, left on Delta, taxi to park or field this frequency.
Okay, left on Delta, we're going to the restaurant parking with you, 43 Hotel.
Go ahead and use 30 degrees of flaps on this one. A little bit bumpy. Yes. That was pretty good.
Cessna 987, going back to 24.
We're going to be taxiing back to runway 24, 987.
Cessna 987, runway 24, taxi via Alpha.
Taxi via Alpha, runway 24 for 987. Alright, clear the runway, flaps up. Flaps are coming up, carb heat's cold, let's head back. One more landing, we will call it quits. That's 1 hour right there. Still no wind. Hasn't been many days to practice my crosswind takeoffs and landings though. Sweet, sweet fresh air. Fox Tower, Cessna 24987, holding short at runway 24, would like to remain in the pattern.
Cessna 24987, right close, traffic's approved, runway 24, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 24, we will make right close traffic, 987.
At Fox Tower, Aircoop 022, we're downwind of beam, runway 24.
Aircoop 022, runway 24, clear land.
Okay, Fox Tower, Aircoop 022, clear to land, runway 24.
Yeah, he's on the downwind. This window's nice and easy to close. Alright, full power, here we go. Last one, baby, let's make it worth it. Green, 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 and green. Airspeed is alive. A little bit of right rudder keeps us on the center line here. Counteract that left turning tendency and 50 knots and rotate. Hey yo! Keeping that center line. Leveling off here at 3250.
Cessna 987, runway 24, clear for the option.
Alright, clear for the option, runway 24, 987. We're going to be taxiing back to Barnes this time.
Roger. Aircoop 022, left one able, taxi to park or fuel this frequency.
022, we're going to go to parking by the wash rack.
Roger.
Boop. make this a normal pattern.
Active, thanks for your help today.
Roger, sir. Taxi to park this frequency. Have a good day.
Drop another notch of flaps. Blow us down here. Ugh.